Hello students, welcome to Easy Engineering channel. In this video we are going to see the tutorial problem related with slip and synchronous speed in a three phase induction motor. So in order to solve the problem you need these three basic formulae, where slip in percentage is equal to ns minus n by n ns, then ns is a synchronous speed 120 f by p, then n is an actual speed which is equal to ns into 1 minus s. By knowing these three formulae you can relate all the values and do the calculations very easily. Need to know the unit for each and every terms, slip in percentage, like that you have to know everything. So get into the tutorial number 1. A 6 pole 3 phase induction motor is running at condition connected to 50 hertz supply. If it is running at 960 rpm, find the slip. This is what an asked question. So write down the given things. As far as the given, number of poles P is equal to 6, frequency 50 hertz, then actual speed 960 rpm. Ns is a synchronous speed. We need to find to substitute in an slip equation, where ns is equal to 120 f by p. While substituting the values you will get an synchronous speed 1000 rpm, and substitute 1000 rpm in an slip, 1000 minus 960 actual speed by 1000 gives 0.04, where slip in percentage is equal to 4%. Then tutorial 2, a 4 pole 3 phase induction motor operates from a supply whose frequency is 50 hertz. Calculate the speed of stator magnetic field and speed of rotor when slip is 0.04. so list out and given details and find a two subdivisions one by one. So the given details are P is equal to 4, F is equal to 50 hertz, slip is 4%. So the stator magnetic field is means synchronous speed 120 f by p. Substituting the values, ns equal to 1500 rpm. Speed of the motor is ns into 1 minus s. All the things were given. Merely substituting the three basic formulae you can find all the details one by one according to the asked question. Then tutorial 3, a 6 pole 50 hertz 3 phase induction motor runs at 800 rpm at full load. Determine the value of slip at load condition. Try to find the answer. The given problem answer is also given. Slip is 20%. Then tutorial problem 4, a 3 phase 50 hertz induction motor runs at 960 rpm on full load. Then find the number of poles and the slip speed. Then tutorial 5, the 3 phase 6 pole 50 hertz induction motor has a slip of 3% at full load. Determine the speed at full load. Answer is 970 rpm. Try to solve. Thank you.